Good morning, Westbrook kids, from Ms. Christie. I miss you. If you're visiting us online, welcome. I'm Christie Mitchell, Early Childhood Director. We are so glad you're celebrating Palm Sunday with us today. And guess what, kids? We have a new theme this month, and it's bloom. What blooms in the spring? Flowers, trees, all those things that are blooming are a sign of being alive. And this helps us to remember our big question of the month. What our big question is who is alive? And you're going to answer, Jesus is alive. Today, before you learn about Palm Sunday, I want you to pause the video and go find something that you can pretend is a palm branch. So a branch, a scarf, a towel, something you can wave when the video tells you to wave. So take a few minutes, run and find something for a pretend palm branch, and come right back. Did you find something to wave? Let's stand up and worship and praise during our songs and then follow Ollie to the clubhouse, and then they'll give you instructions on when to wave your palm branch today to celebrate Jesus. At the end of the video, I'm going to give our families another challenge for the week.
God loves us. And he gave his only son. He is awesome, Jesus. Nothing can stop him, he's too strong. Yeah, we're singing. Jesus is alive, he's alive, oh yeah. Everybody celebrate. Jesus is alive, he's alive, oh yeah. He can do anything.
Chip cookies. This is Lucy's. It's her favorite thing. It's Lolly, her pet parrot. Those are all super cool things, but mine is the very best. See? I put the moon and sun and stars on it because I love outer space.
Houston! Houston! This is Kai! Do you hear me?
I love my outer space flower pot, and I can't wait to plant these flower seeds in it.
Who? Who?
It's Ollie!
Hello, Kai. Who? Who? Got your head in the stars, do you?
Hi, Ollie. Look at my special flower pot. I'm gonna put dirt inside and plant these seeds.
What a beautiful pot. Who? Who? I know something even more special for you. So let's hear this story. Just follow me through. Who? Who?
Follow me through. Follow me through who? Ollie's got a Bible story for me and you.
Okay, just a little more water. There we go. Oh, hi, friends. Stormy Jane, it's our friends. Hi, everybody. I'm Carrie, and this is my best dog, Stormy Jane. We were just doing a little gardening, making sure everything looked nice, because today is a very special day, celebrating someone really special. It's Palm Sunday. Stormy Jane loves Palm Sunday. I think we should tell them the story. What do you think, Stormy? Stormy, where are you going? Oh, you got a palm branch. Smart dog. You need a palm branch if you want to tell the Palm Sunday story. Hey, do you have your palm branch? Raise it high. Let's wave it around. Okay, let's tell the story. Palm Sunday started in the city of Jerusalem, and it was like any other Sunday. The townspeople were all going about their normal day until someone announced that Jesus was coming to town. They were so surprised and so excited. They had heard of Jesus and that he can do anything. He made a storm stop just by saying stop. They had heard that he made sick people better and that he could feed a whole group of people with only a little bit of food. Yay, Jesus! Everybody wave your palm branches. Jesus can do anything. He is so special. And if he was coming to town, then they needed to do something special to celebrate him. So some people got palm branches. And some took off their coats and laid them in the street to give Jesus a special place to ride. And then they saw him. He was here. They waved their palm branches. Let's wave our palm branches. Ready? And then they shouted, Hosanna, Hosanna, yay, Jesus. Can you say that? Try it. Hosanna, Hosanna, yay, Jesus. Again? Hosanna, Hosanna, yay, Jesus. The people were celebrating Jesus because they knew he was so special. Everyone was so excited for Jesus to be there. Moms and dads and grandparents and teachers and children. They were celebrating Jesus. Let's celebrate him too. Wave your palm branches. Jesus is so special. And Jesus is alive today and loves when you and me and all of us celebrate him. So one more time, all together, let's say Hosanna, Hosanna, yay, Jesus, as loud as we can. Are you ready? One, two, three. Hosanna, Hosanna, yay, Jesus. Hey there, Ollie. Ollie, tell me, who is alive?
Jesus is alive. Yes, it's true. Now let's hear it from you. Tell me, who is alive?
Jesus is alive. That's the truth, friends. You better believe it. Happy Palm Sunday! Bye!
So there's your story, and it's all true. Jesus is super special, so we can all celebrate, you and me too.
Thanks, Ollie.
Goodbye to you. Who? Who?
Wow, Jesus is so amazing and special. We can all celebrate him. I think I got the story. Did you get it? If you did, say got it. Get it?
Got it!
Good. I think my flower pot is pretty special, but Jesus is even more special. I can't wait to get planting and see these flowers grow. See you guys next time. Bye!
Thank you.
am alive forever and ever. Revelation 1:18. I am alive forever and ever. Revelation 1:18.
Hosanna! Hosanna! Yay, Jesus! Jesus is so special. Did you celebrate? Did you wave your palm branch or your towel or whatever you decided to pretend to be a palm branch? Remember our question, who is alive? Jesus is alive. And did you catch our memory verse for the month? I am alive forever and ever. Revelation 1:18. Keep practicing it this month. At the beginning of the video, we mentioned a challenge, and we want your family to join in the challenge. So right now, go get an adult, have them come and listen to this information. Are we all together now? All right, families, this is the challenge this month. We want you to decorate your front door or a front window with the paint and tape that you see in a sample here. And wouldn't it be cool if all over Bolingbrook and the surrounding area, we could see signs of Easter on your door. So check this out. We will post a link for the Pinterest instructions on our Facebook page. Take a picture, share with us, and make sure to tag it at hashtag Westbrook Together Apart. We have lots of resources planned for you this week, and we have a special book that we're going to share on Good Friday, and then a wonderful FX family experience for Easter weekend for everyone. Adults, remember to like our Westbrook Facebook page, watch for emails with this link. Always go to easter@westbrook.org for all resources, and help your children spread the good news. Jesus is alive. Forward all this information to families and friends and invite them to have Westbrook at home this Easter weekend. Thank you for worshiping with us today.